Now it's time to press buttons and talk with Mankey and Brosy D.
Welcome back to Press Buttons and Talk.
Press Buttons and
press
Talk.
Press Buttons and Talk. So last time we had that fun trampoline adventure.
Ooh, another mushroom.
Oh my god, Mario.
I can't wait to get this
mushroom.
What the fuck?
No!
Give away from me.
I'm still gonna eat it.
Listen, I committed. I'm gonna eat them.
Once Mario sees that it's a mushroom, he's like...
Mario, that's a person.
Oh, I didn't recover my health from the fight.
Oh, you're gonna get
I'm
a game
in
over.
Danger, I'm gonna die.
If you got a game over before
that'd be... Goomba... Oh, but I got the close call badge.
But if you did, you just stop playing games forever.
I'll bet that's intentional.
What?
Like, they put you at 5 health so that you're in a state to utilize the close call badge.
I don't think that's intentional.
I think it is.
No, I think that's just
I think they are good game designers.
Because you could have used a mushroom before this point. And not had this.
Yeah, but like, there's a significant chance that like you'll go straight from the battle.
I don't think it's design. I think it just happened.
Holy shit! I need to heal because the battle's coming up.
King Goomba, help us! I forgot the voice. I came from.
Mario, beat us up!
Hey, King Goomba, come on, let us in.
Hey, why are you gonna let us stay here?
Okay.
Oh, wait, am I fucking fighting him like right off the bat?
What did you think you were doing?
Well, I thought
you
haven't recovered yet. Yeah. Oh well.
What? You have a mushroom.
That's true.
Listen, if you lose on this fight...
I'll be fine!
We're gonna quit the Let's Play.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, god.
Ooh.
Mario is getting air on this guy's stomps.
Some big motherfucker is in there.
You're gonna be sorry now.
Yeah, it's our dad.
So, Mario, it's true you've made it this far. I respect you for that.
Yeah, you're gonna be the
champion. Unfortunately, this is as far as you'll ever get because I, the great and powerful King Goomba, will see to it that you advance no farther.
Really, bitch? You think you're the one who's gonna kill
me? You're the one who's step.
Oh, you're scared, alright? You wanna say you're sorry?
Wow, those guys are losers.
So, a bunch of punk-ass bitches.
So King Goomba is really just a guy who took a bridge, like, just a crucial bridge in, like, connecting two places and turned it into a castle.
Yep.
Ruined the bridge.
Declared himself a monarch.
Yeah. He's the king of this half of the bridge that he ruined.
And there's, like, a Goomba town and that's it.
Yeah. He must be so proud of himself. Watch this.
Ooh,
this is the secret.
This is a secret.
When I discovered this as a kid, I was like, what?
Hey,
yeah,
red Goomba, blue Goomba, go fuck yourself!
Hey, get out of here, you fucking nerd!
Hey, chumpos!
Hey, well, I want to read about this guy.
This is Goomba King. He's really big. I mean, look at his big ass bits. He looks really powerful.
I mean, he is just fucking huge!
Oh, max HP 10. Well, he's gonna get shit wrecked.
maybe we should leave. He's got 10 HP. Who cares to be strong? You're much stronger.
Steroids.
I did a lot of drugs.
You just ate steroids.
I just took a big,
Roundhouse kick to the fucking face!
Ouch, you fucking- I'm gonna- Oh wait, oh yeah, it's FP.
You don't even need it.
Well, but I have 4 health, what if he does 4 damage?
Does he have an attack that does 4 damage?
He can kick those fucking things down at
You're fine.
Okay, but if I die, it's on- the blood's on your hands.
You're fine.
Oh my god, I'm so gonna die. Look, he has 4 health left. I have no chance.
I hope he does 4 damage. That'd be great.
Ooh! Okay. I think it does 3 damage. So I'm gonna need a mushroom.
Does he do an attack? Oh, like the tree?
Yeah, he can do the same nut shit that we did to
That's
him.
That's right.
Like, we nut on him, he can nut
yeah,
back
he can
on
nut
us.
On us, yeah.
Yeah. So that's what, it's a good life lesson.
It was 2, you would've been fine.
Wow.
You would've been fine, you sissy.
Wait, I thought that it hit Goombario too, like it knocked him out.
I think you're just making shit up at this point.
I guess.
Bye, bitch!
I guess I severely overestimated the power of the fucking Goomba King.
Yeah.
Oh man, he's fucking scary,
ooh,
you gotta watch out.
Level up!
I love his I'm the best! We're going for BP.
Yeah.
Because if you get all the BP, you can like, there's badges for HP and FP that like cost the amount that it would be, so it's like, yeah. How could I lose? I'm out of here.
Yeah, I knew we could do it. Cool! Victory!
Cool. Why are you here?
Oh, that was fast. I wasn't even looking.
Yeah, that guy's a chump.
You guys are done.
I can see you in there.
I think we're fine.
I don't think he can see us in here. I think we're absolutely fine. I hope he doesn't.
What are you doing?
Hey, I can see you.
What are you guys up to?
I think we're
playing a game for Goombas.
No Mario's allowed.
No. Hey, buddy.
Hey, I gotta warn you, however, if you happen to find a strange switch, don't press that. Just trust me.
Definitely do not.
Definitely do.
If you press that button.
Oh my god, you pressed it? Oh.
Why'd you put it in the bush?
Well.
Why not keep it in the fucking bridge castle?
I'm fucking boned. Listen, I don't know why I had this switch in the first place. It makes the top of my castle fall off, like that, and then the window falls off. You know, I really should not have had this switch in the first place.
Oh god, why did I come up here?
I know what happens here!
I meant to run away, but I'm so used to going that way that I was just going on muscle. Oh, he's dead.
He's dead.
Yep.
Red and blue Goomba, crushed in the debris.
Mario, we've killed like 20 people. I think we need to fucking lay low for a while, dude.
I'm very uncomfortable with how many lives we've taken.
Let's go into town and say hi to the police.
Mario, how can you live with yourself for what you've done?
I mean, just like, even if nobody finds out, like, morally, how do you... I got a coin. I know all those secrets, yo.
You, wow. Tough secret to find.
Goomba King, that fucking idiot.
I fucking knew he was useless. I would be pretty pissed if I threw Mario, like, 10 miles out the window. And then Cammy's back and he's like, he's fine.
How many times I gotta kill that bitch?
This is the, see, I love this, that you get the Peach interludes.
Yeah, those are great.
Oh, wait, is this? Oh, this isn't it, though.
Oh, I mean, it doesn't happen. Maybe. I think it might happen after this.
Mario King Bowser, I've been looking for you. A report your evilness. Mario be the Goomba King. I fucking called it.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, God.
Unbelievable! What was that dipshit thinking? And I used the Star Rod to make him a king because he begged me, and Mario whips his ass? What a fucking wimp! Cammy Koopa, you are sure that Mario can never defeat us, right?
I've never said that. I've always said he can...
Can anyone be sure of that, Your Excellency?
When did I ever say that?
I can't guarantee that.
Actually, he's beaten our track record.
Nobody can guarantee that.
Nothing is 100%
King
Bowser. Anything
can happen.
By the way, those star spirits we captured don't have any way of giving Mario their power, do they?
I have no idea.
I mean, probably. Why are you assuming?
I don't know these things.
See, this is your problem. You just assume all this shit, and then when it doesn't go right, you gotta do your homework.
Who's the closest star spirit to Mario? It's that one in Koopa Bros. Fortress!
No, right? It's the one in Shy Guy's toy box, actually.
Actually, yeah, technically.
Wait, what's these guys? King Bowser, you mustn't worry. Yeah.
Whoa, who's that?
Here we come. Hiya!
Whoa, who are these guys?
That was cool.
We're pretty cool.
Here come the Koopa Bros. Oh, that's us. Huh, yeah, oh yeah, we're the coolest of cool. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah, huh, yeah,
Cammy
cool.
Koopa, are you sure these guys can do shit?
No, I've never met these guys in my life!
You have to guarantee that they'll win.
Whoa, you're real, King Bowser! Yeah, the Goomba King was huge, but he was a total wimpola. We're nothing like him. We're tiny.
we're small.
We're just a lot bigger than regular Koopa, so don't worry about that. Together, with friendship, we can put the herd of Mario in seconds flat.
Excellent, that's the spirit. Sell it, Koopa Bros. Show our king that special attack you do so well.
Well, actually, we have a PowerPoint we've prepared. It's gonna go over the basics.
It's got some slides, some basics.
Go ahead and load up Windows. Okay, so over here, the first page.
Whoa.
You see a picture of
some
me at the beach.
Some animations on that PowerPoint.
And here's me riding on a jet ski. That's it. There's two slides.
Wow, that was... Can you teach me Excel? I don't know how to do any of that shit.
Well, that was PowerPoint, but...
No, I mean, but yeah, I know, but Excel, Publisher, all these things.
That's the first time I've used a computer.
Wow. By the way, my bros, about the captured star spirit I've locked up in your fortress, who's guarding him right now?
Oh, no!
Gulp?
Whoa, why do we mess that up?
Why are all my subordinates just big dumbasses?
Kemi, you told me that the- I
didn't tell you this.
You told me that they would protect the Star Spirit.
Crack in the wall.
What the hell is that?
Is it what? Again, something's wrong with the world. It's very unnatural. Sort of like he's in a coma. Coma theory.
Just some shoddy, just craftsmanship
found
in this
game. Found another trampoline. Whoa. Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, this one just projects you
Mario.
Forward.
Mario, come here. Mario.
Mario. Mario. You coming back down?
No. Jesus, finally some fucking peace and quiet.
Away from that stupid kid. It's nice up here.
Hey, Mario,
look at this colorful background.
Mario, next time I'm pressed by the guitar.
Oh, are we done?
Yeah.
Oh,
come
well,
down,
I guess I'll just enjoy the view.
Hey, subscribe to Press Buttons and Talk. It's my favorite YouTube channel.
It's so nice up here. It's almost like a dream.
He's in a fucking coma, man.